Maria Lasnik was always escaping fixed identities and categories. But she was always escaping towards herself, and she realized that her own self is the safe territory, the territory of experimentation. That's why self-representation and self-portrait remain her main themes and formal solutions for the whole career. Everything what appeared in her paintings, drawings, animations was a play with her own identity. She appears under disguise of many different characters. She is playing different roles. She is testing who she is. She is pretending to be someone else. But the truth was that there was no one real self, but there were many of them. This polyphony of personas is something what Maria Lasnik was very much interested in. She was depicting human condition through the singular position, but as a plural subject.